Chief, don't run, baby, where the popper? Wanted me to be a lawyer, engineer, doctor. The new godfather, keep your old mobsters. Matter of fact, you can keep your old Oscars.
How do we know that Sasquatch might not be one of these Nephilim?
The local Seminole Indians believe that Bigfoot does exist and that it has special powers.
It uses its magic to get away, a part of a hypnosis stage that it puts people in, and to where it could be standing right there in front of you and you still wouldn't see it.
Also one that appears usually in the morning time, he holds up, which means forget.
Between the footprints, George, was over 15 feet.
15 feet?
15 feet. They came on the trail, they just appeared on the trail, he followed them, and then they just disappeared. And he has seen this with his own eyes. He is, these beings, and I've heard this from other witnesses, whatever these guys are, they seem to be more interdimensional. They have the ability to come in and out of our space-time.
Information from the Sasquatch Genome Project claiming there is now DNA evidence proving they say that Bigfoot is indeed no longer a myth, but rather a human hybrid living among us.
Now tell me about the word Nephilim. What does that mean?
It, in the Hebrew, it comes from the verb nephal. It means the fallen ones, and that's the term used. Don't confuse that with the fallen angels. The fallen angels, according to Genesis 6, cohabited with human women to produce a hybrid offspring that are called in the Hebrew the Nephilim. In the Septuagint version of the Old Testament, the translation of the Old Testament into Greek, they use the word gigantes, which is transliterated giants, right. And they did happen to be giants, but that's not what the word means. The word actually means, in the Greek, the earthborn. And so, from the Greek point of view, they're earthborn. From the Hebrew point of view, they're the fallen ones. But either way, they're pointing to a hybrid.
Although woven into their legends, the Indians believe that Bigfoot is a real flesh and blood creature, that also has hypnotic powers.
Folks, I sincerely appreciate you watching this special. This was actually the first edit I ever cobbled together, and it sort of withstood the test of time. I'd sincerely appreciate it if you consider hitting the like button. If you haven't already, hit subscribe and hit that bell so you can stay up on the new content that's rolling out. Thank you guys, and God bless.